Hi, my name is Brad, and I am one of the tech leads for Native Client. In this video, I am going to dive into the technology that makes Native Client apps possible. A key concept in Native Client is the sandbox, an isolation technique that prevents downloaded code from doing things it's not supposed to. The Native Client sandbox prevents application code from interacting directly with the native operating system. This is crucial for portability. If an app invoked the native OS directly, it couldn't run on other operating systems. It's also essential for security, because the native operating system provides access to resources like your files that need to be protected. The Native Client sandbox is implemented using a technique called software fault isolation. This technique was first introduced in the early 90s. It's based on the use of assembly language idioms that are easy to recognize and that, when used, make it possible to prove certain things about the program's behavior. For example, if you ensure that all data addresses used by a program are greater than a particular address, then you know that no memory references can happen below that address. Using software fault isolation, we implement what we call reliable disassembly. This means that we know every instruction a program can execute and won't run it unless we can prove that each instruction is safe. Defense in depth is another key concept for Native Client. Suppose you had a brick of gold. You might put it in a safe, but you wouldn't leave that safe sitting out in your front yard. Maybe you would put it inside your house, maybe even in a locked room. And you would probably lock your house too. In the same way, Native Client uses multiple layers of protection that make it much harder to attack the system. We also apply best practices, such as strict coding standards and multiple internal and external security reviews, to ensure that our system is really safe. Openness is another key principle we've applied in this system. We've built the system around established open standards like HTML5, C, C++, POSIX, and ELF to make it easily accessible to a large community of developers. We've open-sourced our system because we've seen that scrutiny and input from the developer community makes our system better. I hope you've enjoyed this quick overview of some of the principles behind Native Client technology. To learn more, visit our site at gonacle.com.